I'm here at Outlaws Boxing, Brandon Krause, the morning after the big Mayweather Pacquiao announcement.
Yeah.
What's that atmosphere? I see everybody at the gym is smiling, everybody's pumped up.
Everybody's pumped. I wonder if this is the reason that we got a little packed Saturday morning.
I think it's a trickle effect.
I'm liking it. Because 71 more days of this.
70.
70, my bad.
It's okay, no one's counting. But I think a fight like Mayweather fight elevates every boxing gym, every boxing person, every person that loves boxing, brings them to another level.
It's a lot of fun, and you know, all the social media is just exploding with this. And it's the biggest fight in quite some time, and it will definitely be the richest fight in history. Now, as far as the most important fight in history, I don't even know if makes the top five list of that.
But right now, it's the most important one.
Well, right now, but there's been some pretty darn important fights throughout history, some world grippers, and I don't know if this is quite on the par of like Lewis Schmeling or the Rumble in the Jungle or something like that.
I gotta ask you this, Brandon. Who are the big winners from the Mayweather-Pacquiao fight, and who are the biggest losers from the Mayweather-Pacquiao fight right now?
The biggest winners are the fans who finally get to see these guys square off. The biggest losers, I think, are everyone a tier below Manny Pacquiao and Floyd that were waiting on this announcement, meaning Miguel Cotto and Amir Khan, basically, who may have to fight each other, you know.
Imagine they fight on the card. How epic would that be?
I was thinking about a great loaded undercard, and while I'm hoping that happens, when you got to pay each of these guys, you know, $100 million, it doesn't leave a lot of money left over. So I wonder how quality the rest of the card will be.
We don't care. I don't care.
Well, hopefully that's not what they think, though, that, like, we really don't care, because I do want to see some fun.
Yeah, no, you do want to see. I want to see Brandon Rios fight Cotto. Brandon Rios, Bradley.
What are you doing?
Sure, why not?
How about this? Lomachenko against Guillermo Rigondeaux.
I mean, wouldn't that be unbelievable?
And then, you know, maybe Jesus Cuellar from Argentina against, I don't know, who's good at 130, 126?
Come on, you give me like two potential Hall of Fame names and then you throw another name at me, always Ellie, but that's all right. But yeah, why did he get on the card too?
The pay-per-view will sell 3.5 million views. That's what they're estimating. 3.1, 3.5.
Three will take the cake of the most ever, and you know, anywhere above is just icing on that cake, right?
So there you have it, Brandon. How did your phone blow up yesterday when they made it?
I was at home. I was actually watching a movie on HBO, one of the rare times, and then all of a sudden I just started getting texts by all the boxing heads I know. And then I flipped in the internet, flipped through the news, and yeah, sure enough.
Are you going to Vegas?
That's a good question. You know, things are going to be so ridiculously priced. If I can somehow finagle, you know, a free ticket from my man Ellie Sekmak and a press pass and a place to stay, other than that, I'll probably just be enjoying it at some friend's house.
There you have it, Brandon Krause. He's excited. Who wins, by the way?
Team Pac-Man!
You going Pacquiao?
I'm on Team Pacquiao.
Oh, from now until, you're not going to change your mind.
I'm not changing it.
You're staying with May.
I've had 5 years to think about this.
So you're staying with Pacquiao between now and May 2nd. You're not going to. Mayweather said 47 have tried and Manny will be number 48.
Team Pacquiao.
Why? Why Pacquiao?
I don't know. Just, you asked me, man.
You love the guy? You love the way he fights?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I'm a Pacquiao fan.
99% of trainers and fighters tell me Mayweather.
I'm just going with my heart on this one, and you're asking me as a fan right now, and I'm on Team Pacquiao.
All right, there you have it. Team Pacquiao, right here at Outlaws, because he trained at your gym once, that's why.
There you go.
Stay tuned. PacquiaoReport.com, I'm Elisa Quack reporting. Come on, let's do some